I'm Brad White from United Healthcare Pro Cycling Team, and we're here talking about the Shimano shoes that we're using, the R321. I've been riding Shimano shoes for quite a few years now, and a few changes to the shoe. It's really good looking, really comfortable. What they've done here with their custom shoe, still have the customization of being able to get the heel cuff really tight around your heel. Customize the shoe by heating it up and getting it to form your foot. Feature I really like this year is the buckle. The buckle here is opposite of what we've normally seen in the shoe. Getting the ratchet down below, cinching the shoe up this way really pulls the shoe together over your foot, giving you a nice secure feel to the shoe. We have also the Shimano pedals that we'll be using with the shoes. We use the Durace pedals on our bikes, and the bearings in them are really smooth. The pedal is really lightweight. The engagement in is really nice. So another nice feature of the pedal is no matter where it is, it'll always face up, allowing it easy for you to know where it is and easier to clip into the pedal. Yeah, we're really fortunate and really happy to be on the Shimano shoes and pedals this year, and I'm sure they'll take us on to a lot of wins.